Joshua Pandori. He's got his name on his strap in case you forget it. My favorite guitar players. My sister, Rebecca. Rebecca Paulette Pandori. That's Joshua's sister, Sarah Pandori. Next to her is John's. John Paul's sister. No, you know the one who left? Raphael? Yeah, his sister. Left her behind. She's still here. And that's Esther. She's John Paul's sister. Yeah. Thanks, Annie. That's my grandmother sitting right in the front row. So, three of Paul's brothers are here today. All great musicians and their wives. So he used to sing an arrangement of his, which was something that I always remember and always loved. It was an arrangement of the Lord's Prayer. So we got together and worked on a spin of our own on his original arrangement. So this is called the Lord's Prayer.
As we forgive those who sin.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the legacy, the true legacy of Paul van Vliet. We want to invite his very, very distant cousin's second husband's neighbor's son, Derek Sia Poradore, to join us. My man, Derek! Yeah. We went swimming at noon. You had an indoor pool. We're going to do one song now, and we hope that everybody will sing along. Oh, we're ready, fellas. Give me a rolling beat, Johnny.